Hey guys, it's me back again with another video on this channel, and today, as you maybe already can see and from the title can tell, I will be doing two things. I will be making my binder for my K-pop photo cards, because I got a lot of photo cards and stuff like that already, but I hadn't had a really good binder yet, so I got one. This is actually not the one I want to get. It's just a basic one that I got from the store in my town. It's the one I will use for now, but I will most likely move on to the next one, the new one that I will buy soon. Right now it's out of stock though, so I have to wait. And there's also, I will use these sleeves. Small Akero G card sleeves. They have no PVC, so no acid. And yeah, they're just clear sleeves. I use these for all my normal photo cards, kind of, right? Some photo cards or even stickers and stuff like that don't fit in here. So that's that. And then I also got these Ultra Pro Platinum pages. There's actually four pocket pages, and behind there's nine pocket pages. But I already put some nine pocket pages inside of the binder. So, as you can see here, I already put in some, so that I don't have to do that now. And if I just need more, and also the four pocket pages, which I will definitely need, I will pull them out of here and put them in. So, yeah, they're just sitting next to me on the ground, and whenever I need them, I will pull out some. So, yeah, here we go. This is my binder from the inside. These are all the nine pocket pages and stuff like that. And yeah, I would say let's start. And I will be starting with my two most special photo cards, which are the Soyeon broadcast photo cards from Latata era and from the IM era. So yeah, this is just from the Latata comeback stages, and I believe this is one from the show from the 22nd of May 2018, and this one is from show champion, the 16th May of 2018, actually number one, so that just means this is the first photo card of the day. And yeah, I will put these in the front, because Idol is my old group and I just want them to be in the front, and Soyeon is my old bias, so I definitely want her to be in the front. I don't really have a good order for photo cards right now. Let me actually remove this one, this is annoying. I don't have a really good order for this. I just will put my bias, put them in my bias order, right? That's basically the order I will do. So yeah, these are the two photo cards from Latata Broadcast. Moving on, there's photo cards from the IM album, which is also both Soyeon photo cards. Then my second bias, you can say, or my bias wrecker, which is actually Ugi, and was for the longest time probably Sujin, even Mini, but I kinda settled on Ugi now. I love her too much, she's so troll and dorky, I really like her, and I really really like her voice. So these are her IM photocards. By the way, I collect from Idol, from Soyeon, I collect everything, so also the broadcast photocards, but I don't collect the photocards for, the broadcast photocards for everyone else. Maybe it's someday I will do them for Ugi as well, but right now it's not planned, so yeah. Moving on to my next on the bias list, I guess, which is Sujin, and there's actually one card that I'm still missing from Sujin, so I will only put this one photo card here. and I don't have like pieces of paper I can put inside the blank spots like other people do, so I will just use this one for my first of the Shuhua photocards, which is the next one. I will put this one in here, which I found this after weeks and weeks, like I've searched for this so long. So yeah, this is my first page for now. There's still the Sujin photocard missing here from IM, but I think it's in mail. I'm pretty sure I got it already. And my two pretty Latata broadcast photocards on top. Moving on to the second page. I will put the second Shuhua photocard here. And we'll also put the two mini photocards here, which is the next on my list. Okay, moving on to Mion. Both her photocards from IM as well. These pages are so new that it's quite hard sometimes to like open the slots, if you're wondering. Okay, so now there will be first. Let's see how we'll do this. I think I will start with the ID cards. So I'm not sure actually if they will fit in here. I'm pretty sure they don't fit in here. So let's see if the stickers fit in here. That would be good. I don't think they do. So this is quite annoying because I can't fill this up. Like, I don't know what to put in here. Like, I really don't. That's quite annoying. But I will have to come up with a solution for that later. But that makes also the first appearance for four pocket pages, and I think I need, how many do I need? There's 12, right? So I need three of them. Three 4-pocket pages. So I believe these are only made for American like binders with where the rings are here and here. So yeah, I had to put the holes there myself, but I think it works. So yeah, I did it for all the pages, which was quite annoying, and I was like almost heartbroken, but it worked. And okay, so I will start with the ID cards, starting with Soyeon again. And then I don't have Ugi yet, so here's Sujin. And here's also Shuhua. I think that works. Okay. Moving on to, yeah, this is Mion. Since I don't have the mini one yet again, I will put this one here, so Mini has space for her card later on. And then I will just move on to the IM stickers, which again starts off with Soyeon. I think I could even put in two stickers for one here, but I will just do it like this. The Ugi sticker from IM, right? Oh, that was one page too much. Then there's the Sujin sticker. Maybe this could have been like done with 6-pocket pages, and maybe I will get 6-pocket pages just to do this. I think that's a possibility. Yeah. So then there's Shuhua. because this is like these pockets are quite too big for the stickers, but yeah, it is what it is right now. And then there's the Mion one, so I'm again missing the mini one so far. Okay, so basically for now, oh, these pages are hard to turn as well. For now, I got all the ID cards except Oogie and Mini. And then for the stickers, I got all of them except Mini. Okay, now, again, probably something that could be done with 6 pocket pages, but I will use 4 pocket pages for now. And what we are doing now is the I made photo cards and then the I made stickers. So here we go with the I made photo cards at first. This is Soyeon. These photo cards are so big, I'm not sure if they fit in like 6 pockets. Like, I'm really not sure. I would have to try that. Then there is Oogie. And oh my god, I love this photo card, it's so cute. Soojin. Then I don't have Shuhua yet, so this is Mini. And actually, 2 Mion ones. So for now, I will probably just put Mini here. And the 2 Mion ones together on this page. I will most likely just sell this one, like the second one, because I already bought the Shuhua I made photo card, so there's no need for me to trade this. Yeah, I will most likely just sell this one. So, moving on to the stickers, where I don't think I have some of them twice, so I'm still missing the Soojin sticker, but yeah, starting with the Soyeon sticker, which I already had twice too, but I sold it once. And pretty sure these will fit in 6 pocket pages again, which is good, so I should probably use that. Moving on to Oogie as well, which should be probably put more here. Okay, kind of like this. Moving on with Shuhua. And actually, that's wrong, because Shuhua is the 4th one, so she has to go here. My bad. My bad, Soojin, my bad. Okay, now there's Mini. And Mion. So that's basically I made. I am still missing the Shuhua photo card, but I think I already bought it and it's in the mail. And also the Soojin sticker, the same. Pretty sure it's in the mail. So yeah, that's that. And then moving on to some special photo cards from Idol. Starting off with, yeah, basically the Senorita cube photo cards, and I got one of the group photo cards. And remember from the special ones, oh, this is actually wrong, I don't need the 4 pocket page anymore. For the special ones, I don't collect all members, I only collect, yeah, Soyeon. So here we got the group photo card, and then I got actually 2 of each Soyeon photo cards. For now, I will probably just sell one each, but for now I will put both inside of here, why not? This is basically just a Soyeon page anyways. And then I also got the Soyeon AO photobook and also the Soyeon anniversary photo card. And I think I will just put this anniversary photo card first. I hope it fits. Oh, it's really tight, but it fits. And the, my favorite Soyeon photo card, by the way. I really, really like this. This will be going here. And I hope that Oogie will join, because I really want the Oogie one for the AO photo book. Just because I really, really like that photo card. I don't really want to collect the special cards for Oogie, but yeah. I really like that photo card, so I want that. And then actually there's two things that, yeah, I don't really know why, how I do this now. There's actually a spot left here right now, so I will probably just put the Soyeon thing. It doesn't fit, so that sucks. So I can't put this in the four pocket pages. That means that this has to go in two pocket pages, or I will just put these two together in one pocket page, but right now I don't have one pocket pages, so for now I will just put this inside of here. This is both, by the way, from the fan club. This is just a card, and this is basically a sticker from her name, and I will put these in one pocket pages. Also, or two pocket pages maybe, together with these idle stickers from the first I made, and also the second this first one was I am, and the second I made. So I will put these in the one pocket or probably two pocket pages. I'm not quite sure what I will do yet. Probably two pocket pages though. So I have to buy two pocket pages, which I don't, or I didn't do yet. Also, now that we're here already and that fits pretty well in there, I got all the Everglow photocards, basically all the Everglow photocards that I want from the Hush album. I got two Mia ones and also actually three EU ones. Like I got this one twice. Long story, but yeah, I basically got both EU ones and only one for Aisha. I believe this is Shiyeon, Honda and Yeren. So I will put these in one pocket pages when I get those. I ordered a lot, but they are not here yet. So then there is stuff that will belong in two pocket pages, which is, for example, both Blackpink postcards from the Square Up albums and also the Blackpink Kill This Love stickers from both versions. But I believe, I'm not sure if they are from both versions, but I opened both, so I'm not, I don't remember actually. But yeah, this will also go in two pocket pages. Same with these IU photo cards from her palette album. Yeah. So I know what I have to do. I have to buy two pocket pages. Later on there will be stuff that also I can't put in to my binder yet. That's for example the You Never Walk Alone Standee from BTS, also the stickers from the Icon Welcome Back album, also the Polaroid kind of things from the Icon Welcome Back album. They, I will probably, I'm not sure if they can fit in four pocket pages. There's actually a high chance that it fits. I do think that they might fit here. And yeah, they actually do fit in four pocket pages, so let's actually just do that now and put the page in later. Because first there will be the girl group stuff. But yeah, these are the ones I got from my Welcome Back album. I will not collect them really, but for now they are in my binder. So let's save that page for later. Okay, so that's basically everything from Idol so far. So let's move on to the second group, which actually is, let me see where I cut off the pile of photocards. Basically here, which is Mamamoo and especially Waza So here I don't have a good order, so like I will not order this by album, there's too much. I basically only collect Waza, but I still have some other photo cards like Solar, Moonbeul and a group photo card. I got all of these from album pulls and I will keep them, but I basically only collect Waza and I collect everything from her. So yeah, starting off with her photo card from, I believe it was Melting. Then, I'm not quite sure which order is the right one here. But I think that's fine. So we have the Yellow Flower from her Yellow Flower album. Then from Red Moon. Then her photo card, normal photo card from White Wind, which is just my favorite one. She's so beautiful here, it's crazy. I think it's my favorite one, even though I still have another one which is really cool. But I just feel this is my favorite one. It's super clean. And then there's also the special little card for her Yellow Flower album, which I should probably put next to the other Yellow Flower album card. So let's actually change that. I wasn't sure if I should put this in a sleeve as well, but I did, just to be safe. Moving on to a special photo card from Waza, and this is her Season Greetings 2017 photo card. I hope that this fits in here. And it barely does with the sleeve together. And that's basically everything from Waza I have for now. Ah, this light is quite annoying. Okay, 6 photo cards so far. And then moving on to Solar. And yeah, this is her Yellow Flower album photo card. Come on. And her Blue S ID card, which was her album. I don't remember if Blue S came out first or Yellow Flower or anything like that. I don't remember, so I'm not sure which one would be first, but I will just do it like this. And yeah, then there will be just to have the two Moonbeul photo cards on one page, I will just put the group photo card now here. Okay, let's actually do this differently and put them all one space to the right. Okay, so my thought right now was that I should just put the group photo card at the front, because then the page is full and I can put the two Moonbeul photo cards on the next page. And yeah, I could have done the group photo card here, but it wouldn't make much sense because I would interrupt the flow of every single member in a row. So I will just put the group photo card here. And move to the next page just for Moonbeul. And yeah, starting with her, wasn't just Melting, like I'm confusing Melting with something else, so let me actually look this up. So yeah, I fucked that up actually. So this dark red thing is Memory, which is an EP and mini album from Mamamoo, and Melting was the first real album which this photo card is from, basically. So yeah, that just means that I will put this Memory one first, because this came first. And then this Red Moon ID card, which was for her season in the Four Seasons project. Okay, so that's basically everything for Mamamoo. And since I will grow these pages, I will just keep the second one empty for now and move on to the next page, which will belong to, actually, Blackpink. So, I only collect Lisa from Blackpink, but I also have other members from, like, the pulls. So, I'm not sure how I will do this. I think I will just do these by albums, because there's not many albums. I also got this Jennie solo card. So, I will put this at the end, I think. So let's just do it by album and start off with Square Up. So I will order this by pink and black versions. So these, the first ones are the pink version. And I got two of these. So I will basically just sell this one. The one I got twice. And yeah, as I said earlier, I only collect Lisa. Yeah, right now I'm still new to collecting photocards. As you can see, I'm making my binder, right? So I have to focus on some members and I want to focus on my biases. And then again, I just want to focus on some of my biases. So yeah, Lisa is my Blackpink bias and one of my favorite idols. So yeah, moving on to Rosé, I think. And this is the black version. So this is the pink version. So let's put the pink version first. And then the black version. And then I got the Jisoo black version. I got no Jenny photocard from Square Up. But yeah, that's fine. Moving on. Basically to Kill This Love, where I opened both versions and I got Lisa from the black and Jenny from the pink version. So yeah, normally I would put the pink version first, but since Lisa is my bias, I will put her first and then Jenny. And now there's a little bit of a problem because this page will not get filled up right now. So I will have to make this empty again, which is annoying, but yeah, I will move to the puzzle pieces, which are 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, which plus this is 10. So I basically need three pocket pages. And I will start with the Lisa puzzle pieces, of course. I'm not quite sure which order is correct, but I will just put the two I got twice at the top for now. I'm not quite sure if they would fit in like six pocket pages, but I don't think they do, sadly. So that's quite annoying. I will definitely move out the second, the duplicate I got from this one, once I have all four. So right now I'm still missing the other two, which I think already bought, but they're still not here. So right now there's the duplicate one in as well, but once I finish this, there should be all four Lisa puzzle pieces in here. So yeah, normally I would put Rosé now, but since I have two of the same ones, I'm not quite sure, it looks a little bit weird, so I will just start with Jenny now. So, or maybe I will just, no, I will just have this empty for Lisa. Okay, that's fine. And I will use this page for Rosé and Jenny. Actually, Rosé and Jisoo makes more sense, so I can put the Jenny puzzle pieces together with the solo photocard. So let's do Rosé first. And then Jisoo. And Jisoo again. Okay. Moving to the third four pocket page. Starting off with the Jenny ones. And putting in her solo Polaroid as well. I think there's four or five, I don't remember, of this one, but I pulled this when I bought the album, so yeah. I will not collect her. But it's in here for now. So yeah, this is basically everything from Blackpink. I still got the other things I showed you before. Like the stickers and also the postcards, but they don't fit in my four pocket pages for now, so I will do that later. So this is all the square up photo cards I got, and then there's the Kill This Love photo cards I got, Lisa and Jenny, and then there's the Kill This Love puzzle pieces. First page is for Lisa, second page for Rosé and Jisoo, and third page is for Jenny's and also her Jenny's solo photo card or Polaroid. So that's basically everything to Blackpink. Now that we're back again at 9 pocket pages, I can move to the next artist. It's not a group this time, so yeah, not really. And it's about Hyolyn. And these are the 4 photocards I got from her, and 3 basically, because this is not Hyolyn. This is, I think, Dasom from the Shake It mini album. And I pulled this from the album I bought. I don't collect her, but for now she will be inside of here. So I guess I will just start with Dasom and then put Hyolyn here and also her second mini album Touch and Move. So actually this should be first, right? And this is from her Sweet and Sour Sister album. I don't really remember which one it was. So I don't have really an order for now. I will just put them in random order. So don't be mad at me for not having an order right now. I hope this one will fit actually. Okay, so it doesn't fit with the thing, so I will just put it in without. That should fit. Yeah, it does. Perfect. Perfectly fit. So these are my Hyolyn and also Dasom photocard. And I will just use this page. I will not like save space now. I will just put more photocards after another here. So I will move on with actually let's see what can I have. 4 pockets, right? 5 pockets. Okay, so I have one thing I can put in here which doesn't really fit, but it's just an older photocard, so let's do it. And it's Human photocard from Tiara. And it's from the Sexy Love album. Yeah, I just got this somewhere, I don't remember. And then I will put in the Dreamcatcher photocards I got. So this one is from the fourth mini album, The End of Nightmare Stability version. And I believe that this is Handong, but I'm not 100% sure. I don't really collect Dreamcatcher, but for now. Then this is Dami, and this is from, where is this actually from? Also The End of Nightmare, fourth mini album. And then I got two Alone in the City photocards, and this is Yuhyun, and this is Xion. From most of my biases from other groups, except like the ones like Lisa, Soyeon, Waza and stuff like that, and Hyolyn as well, I will just collect some photocards. Like I will only at least get one for each of my biases, right? So in Dreamcatcher it's actually really good because I don't really have a bias right now. I really liked Handong in their new song Deja Vu. My hottest candidates for bias is Xion and Yuhyun, and Dami I really really like as well. So I basically got all 4 of them that I really really like in Dreamcatcher. So yeah, I'm happy with this. Moving on to the next page, and I will put Everglow here. And I got 3 photocards from the Hush album, and these are the 2 group photocards. I pulled and this one I bought. And then I also pulled the EU photocard, one of the EU photocards. So I will put the group photocards first. And then the EU photocard. Okay, moving on to something else, and that is basically 4minute or Hyuna. I collect Hyuna as well. And these are the 3 photocards I got from her so far. And then I got other photocards from 4minute that I just got from somewhere together with Fiona and for Minute Photo Cards. So, yeah. The first two are both from the Triple H album, which is called Retrofuturism. And I'm still missing the third one, so I will keep the spot open for now and put this one here, even though this is older and it would make more sense to put it otherwise. I will have to put all the other photo cards from 4Minute here. So, yeah. Okay, so this one doesn't really fit with the sleeve, so I will not use a sleeve for this one. Okay, moving on, I will just put random photographs here now, basically. So this is a Park Bomb photocard from the Crush album, I believe. Oh, it fell down. But I think this is from the Crush album. And then I got two GFriend photocards, and... both from the Awakening, and this one is, I think, Yuju, and I think this is Yuna, but it could be other way around, I'm not really sure. I can't really separate the members in GFriend, I only watched a few music videos from them. But I think these two are possibly the highest candidates for my bias. I just really, really like both vocals, especially Yujo's, but Yuna has really good ones as well. Moving on, I got some Twice Yongjun photocards here. These are very random, I got them together basically for free in a freebie thing. So this is from page 2, this is from What is Love, this is from the Christmas edition, and this is from Twice Coaster Lane 2, so I don't know the, like, right order for these, so I really don't. I will just put them in randomly for now. The reason why I got them basically is that she's my bias in Twice, so I wanted to get one photo card from her, and yeah, this one actually in yellow was the first one I got, and I bought this from Reddit, I think, and the other three are just, yeah, basically freebies I got together with Red Velvet albums. So moving on to the next artist, kind of, and this is all photo cards. Actually, let's I have 6 bases, right? 7 actually. So yeah, sure. Moving on to the next one, and this is Ellie from Wiki Mickey, and I got 5 photo cards from her. And let me see. This is from Kiss Kicks, this is from, I think, Kiss Kicks 2, this is from second single album. So Kiss and Kicks, I think, was the first one, so I will put these two first. And then the second single album ones. Then I got one Lonely Taeyeon photocard, which is from her Y album. And yeah, I pulled this in the album that I got. And then there's three Goo Goo Dan photocards. One is from Hana and two are from Sally. The Sally ones are from Act 2 Narcissus and Act 1 The Little Mermaid. And this is from Act 5 New Action. Hana. So basically this is the first one from Sally and Sally and Hana. And yeah, Sally is probably my bias in Goo Goo Dan, but Hana is really, really cool too, so I got Hana as well. I will put Hana here together with Taeyeon and the Ellie photocards and the Twice Yongjun photocards, so that both Sally ones can be together on the next page. And the last artist I got is basically Red Velvet. All Red Velvet photo cards. So I don't really have an order for this, but I will just make it kinda work. And the first ones, I hope it's right, but it's just my feeling. So the first ones will be the ones that came out the first. So this is one photo card from the Velvet, and don't like I will not tell you the members. Like I'm really bad with the members in Red Velvet. This is from Rookie. This is also from Rookie. This is Wendy photo card. I can tell because her name is on the back. Then this is also from Wendy from Russian Roulette. This is also from Russian Roulette, but I think I don't know who this is. Probably Yeri, from what I can tell from the sign, the signing. Then this is from, I don't know, I don't even know from where this is, but I think this is Yeri as well. This is from, yeah, I don't know, again, but I think this is Yeri again. Then I got, again from the same album, Yeri. I don't know if this, like, true, that I have so many Yeri photocards, but probably. This is, I think, Joy. Yeah, I think this, yeah, this is Joy from Really Bad Boy. So, more recent release. And the most recent one I got is this Wendy from the Reef Festival 1, not the second one. So yeah, that's basically every girl group photo card I got, and I will keep this page empty so I can fill this up with other photo cards, and I will move on to the boy group photo cards. There's not many there, but I will still put them in for sure. So starting off the boy group pages is Doyoung from NCT, and this is his Cherry Bomb photo card, which I pulled myself in the Cherry Bomb album. And this is, I think, one of my favorite albums in terms of art, like the cover art and just the album itself. It's really cool. Then I got another Doyoung photo card. This is from the Empathy album, and there's Mark in the background, kind of. And I pulled this myself as well. So in both NCT albums I bought myself, I got Doyoung. And then I bought this Mark photo card just to have one photo card from my bias in NCT, and this is from the Superhuman era, the NCT 127. Moving on to BTS, I got one Red Monster photo card from the, I think, Too Cool for School era. Not 100% sure from where this was. Then there's a Jimin photo card I pulled myself from the You Never Walk Alone. And yeah, it's basically my bias. And Jimin, my bias wrecker. And then I got a V photo card from the Love Yourself Her O version. These are my only NCT and BTS photo cards. And yeah, that's basically all I have for special stuff, and I will just move on to random stuff now. Starting off with SF9's Rovon photo card from the RPM album that I just recently opened on a haul. Then I got Hui, I think it's Hui, maybe it's Edon too, I'm really confused now. No, it's actually, oh my god. I don't know if this is Hui or Edon. I'm really bad right now, I'm so sorry. But yeah, this is from the Ritual Futurism album as well. And yeah, this is basically the card I pulled when I bought the album. And then I got, actually I will put this in the end. Then I got a Stray Kids group photo card with Changbin, and yeah. I don't remember who the other guy was, but this is from the IMU album, and I just wanted this for the Changbin, because he's my bias in Stray Kids. Moving on to the next page, let's see how we will do this. Okay, I will start with the shiny photocards. I got this group photocard. This is from episode 3. And also this key photocard, which is also from episode 3. Then I got a Henry Lowe photocard from his album Trap, the first mini album. I really like Henry, like, his personality is really funny. But yeah, I got this as a gift. And then there's a BAP photocard, a group photocard from their second adventure, 30 Miles on Earth album. And also a BAP, Best Absolute Perfect Japanese Junk Up kinda photocard. And I don't know how to put this in here, I think it's too big. But I think I will just let it be like this right now, until I have better space for this. Maybe I will just sell this as well. I'm not sure what I will do with this. And then I also have a Chunwoo photocard from the Icon, Welcome Back full album. And this is the one I pulled in the album as well. And yeah, this basically fits in perfectly without the foil, so with the sleeve, so I will just not use the sleeve. So yeah, that's basically everything boy group related I got, which is not much. As you can see, it's only 2 pages. It's only 3 NCT, 3 BTS. 1 SF9, 1 Triple H, 1 Stray Kids, 2 Shiny, 1 Henry, 2 BAP and 1 Icon photocard. So that's every photocard I got so far. There's a lot of stickers and stuff like that I want to put in here, and also got a lot of freebies I could put in here as well, but I will probably not do that for now. So yeah, this was my binder. Okay guys, I actually forgot something, and that's to put in the last page that I already filled up at the start, kinda at the start, and that was this one with the Icon Polaroids from the Welcome Back full debut album. So I will put this at the end of my binder for now. So yeah, that was everything. This will be the first part of this video, probably. Maybe this will be just a separate video and I will do my shelf in a different video. But for now, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm not quite sure if I should even close this. I guess I should. And yeah, thanks for watching again. See you in the next video or in the second part of this video. And I hope you enjoyed it. Bye bye.